today. What's happening?
Working from home. How'd you get away with that?
Ron, I swear.
Yes, there seems to be a black hole in our living room.
Dare I even ask how?
I believe it was due to my attempt at photosynthesis, gaining energy from the sun, but instead caused that said energy to collapse in on itself.
You tried to photosynthesize.
It was weird. Don't try to concern yourself with it.
Ron, my chest is getting heavy.
Yeah, it's probably not good for us. Ah, there's something in my eye.
Ron! What do you want me to do about it, Grayson? Contact Matthew McConaughey? I don't know, Ron. It just seems like all these things happen because of you.
I caused the black hole.
You literally said you did.
Okay, that's fair. Oh, there goes my favorite lamp.
You should have seen this thing a few minutes ago. The size of a penny.
So it's growing? Of course. Exponentially, I might add.
What do you mean?
It's, rate of growth is getting faster and faster.
Well, how long do we have? What is that humming?
From the speed that's been going the last few minutes. 10 minutes?
For what? The house to be consumed?
No, the world.
Ron!
In the humming, I can't tell if it's the universe collapsing in on itself or if we're about to meet God.
I can't breathe anymore. Should we get out of the house?
Well, if you want to make it quicker, you could probably run into it.
Ron, that was just rude.
That was a joke. I'm sorry. I'm trying to be more social. I love that coffee cup.
You think that's gonna matter in 5 minutes?
The visuals of a black hole to the naked eye have just been theorized. This is a breakthrough.
A breakthrough that's not gonna last very long. Run! I can't breathe!
I think I've got some Vicks vapor up somewhere.
I think we need to move out.